I told myself I really wanted to change my whole entire lifely aesthetic and how I dress, the colors I wear, what I dress my kids in, fabric choice, everything matters to, you know, me, at least. So I was like, you know, I'm doing myself a disservice by spending my good hard-earned money. I had to tell myself, like, no, girl, stop doing that, because there you are again, okay, playing yourself, playing small, not living in authenticity the way you want to. And so I had to tell myself that. And so, y'all, Walmart had all of the energy, all the vibes I was looking for. I cannot believe it. And I just cannot wait to try everything on Solar and just, like, for real, like, I'm here for it. And then, too, I purchased all my clothes in earth tones. So why am I not purchasing my kids in earth tones? I have a type of stuff that I like, and that's just how I'm going to operate in it. And I'm excited about it. This is my regular time to make another fruit punch for the family, so let's get juicy. Anyways, this fruit punch is gonna be pretty simple: oranges, grapefruit, lemon juice, mango puree, as well as some spring water. Super yummy, very fresh and sweet. This guy right here does not let me work often, so I have come up with a plan that works for me to keep him occupied while also getting some things done. So I have to put him in his stroller sometimes and just roll him back and forth until he's nice and content, and eventually he'll go off to sleep. But anyways, I really do enjoy doing stuff like this. I know some people are probably like, girl, just buy the juice, or, you know, it's really not that deep, or, but it really is this deep for me. And y'all don't understand unless you tried it. This type of juice is so fresh, you just know it's sun food. It's so yummy to the soul. And look at this guy, he's out just like I like it. And now I am able to start on dinner, and I'm going to cut down some apples and pre-cut them. This is half prepping, and some of them I'm going to go ahead and stew down for Solar to have for lunch and for the next few days throughout the week. I do like to stew my apples with a little bit of cinnamon and coconut oil. Also, I'm gonna make some broccolini for myself, and I'm gonna do two simple little seasonings. Yes, you have to dance while you are cooking, because you should always be putting love into your food. This is just my way. I like to listen to music while I do my thing, honey. But I'm just gonna massage some grape seed oil as well as some Himalayan sea salt into this broccolini, and I'm gonna put it into the air fryer, and y'all, it is so freaking yummy. I also had some pre-cut butternut squash as a side. This is my plate and Solar's plate, and dinner is served. Of course, we had some fried mushrooms.
Okay, let's go back this way. Come on, Dave.
You got the ball? Ball? Ball, you gotta shoot it. You gotta shoot it up there.
You smell so good.
Yeah, Daddy gonna have to show you how to put it up.
You need help? I think you opened it from the top.
Look, at the top, remember? Remember how mommy did it? Open it from the top. Need help? Very good. There you go. See, I knew you could do it. You're so smart, bud. You did it. You did it. You did it. I was celebrating with you.
Right.
Look at me.
Girl.
Y'all had plans on paying someone to clean our carpet for us, but Carla insisted on being the person to do it, so he rented a carpet cleaner for 2 days, and we did every single room in the house. And this right here just reminds me of how dirty and nasty carpets are. I will not get a house built to put carpet in it. I swear to you, I will not. Hate carpet. And out there.
Nobody's behind me. Is leaning hard. Like, I can feel it the way.
I got the boys dressed because we needed to run out today. We had quite a few things to do. Needed to go to the grocery store, and we were going to also go grab a bite to eat. And so, yeah, I just wanted to make sure the house was clean before we left out, because we love coming home to a clean house. Anyways, I tried this new restaurant that we have right around the corner from the house. Once we got back, I turned on Bob's Burgers as one of my favorites, if you don't know, and chilled out with my babies while I made some jewelry and ended my night.
Go ahead, pull this off. Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, wow, you're so strong. Wow, you're so strong, bud. Thank you so much. Oh, very well done. You're very strong. Yeah, put this piece for me.
Yeah, that piece. You gotta take it. Bring this for me. There you go.
Oh, very well done. Yes, keep going. Oh, wow.
back to the blender right there, huh? It spins? Cool. All right. Ooh, cool. Oh, what's that? Oh, wow. That's the main part, bud. I think that is the main. Oh, my goodness. Look at how beautiful that is.
I need a little extra love, some time to see me. I pour most of myself into my family and the role as a mother. I can easily forget about myself. So today I waited on me. I listened to me. I flowed with my energy. And Carlos was away with the kids, so I was able to be free. And I just laid with myself. I meditated. I let the outside in, and I found time to really love the simple things. The things that I sometimes forget about because I'm so on time with everything and everybody else. I tried this new combination on my hair, and I absolutely love it. My hair absolutely loves it. I've been dealing with a little bit of hair loss after having the babies, and I know it's mineral deficiency, a little bit of the nervous system damage, and some other things that I'm working on and processing. But in that, I am loving on myself. I have been making my baby's formula from scratch. And oats are always our base. I also add some dates and some other things. If you would like to see a full video on what I put into my baby's formula, please let me know in the comment section below. And I utilize everything, including what's left over for a nice bath for myself. Everything I do always comes back to me, my health, my peace of mind, my spiritual body. And while I'm here, I'm loving on me, I'm not forgetting about me, and I encourage you to do the same thing. I'm cleansing my energy and my spirit so that I am available when my babies are ready for mama again.